In this video, let's prove the vector triple product. This is a vector-vector identity. So it's A cross B cross C, three vectors, equals A dot C, which is a scalar, times B, which is a vector, minus A dot B times C. So let's work the proof. We start with the left-hand side, so A cross B cross C. And we're going to prove this for each component. So we're going to prove this, say, for the ith component of that vector. We can write this using the Levi-Civita symbol. So it's the ith component. So we can use epsilon I j k, and then we have an a j, and then we have the kth component of b cross c. So let me write that as b cross c, and we'll consider here then the kth component. So we're writing this first cross product here using the Levi-Civita symbol. And then this second cross product we can write again using the Levi-Civita symbol. So we have our epsilon I j k a j, and then the kth component of b cross c will be epsilon k, and then I'll use l m, say, and we'll have a b sub l and a c sub m. Okay. The next manipulation I need to do is to put these Levi-Civita symbols together as a product. Here we're summing over k on one of the indices of the Levi-Civita symbol. So I'm going to want to put k as the first index. So I can write this as epsilon k ij using the cyclical property of the Levi-Civita symbol, and then epsilon k l m of the second one, and then we have an a j b l c m. Now we use the identity that if we're summing over one index of a product of Levi-Civita symbols, then we can write that as the product of Kronecker deltas. So the product here would be delta IL delta JM minus delta JL delta IM times A, J, B, L, C, M. Okay? I'll continue up here. What do we do next? Well, we're going to, we have a delta I, L, and that can contract the B, L. And we have a delta J, M, and that can contract the C, M. So I'm going to try and keep the I and J and then contract the L and M. So if we do the first one, delta IL times BL is BI. So we'll get AJ BI. And delta JM CM is CJ. So we have a CJ. And then minus, now I'm going to contract the L, so we have AJ again. And then we'll have delta JL BL will be BJ. And delta IM CM will be CI. Okay? So we use the Einstein summation convention, and we contracted the Kronecker delta times one of these components of the vectors. Okay, so now we don't have any Levi-Civita symbols. We don't have any Kronecker deltas. We want to make sense out of this. So remember, we're looking at the ith component. So I is the only index which is not summed over. So I can rewrite this. This is AJCJ times BI, right? And this one is AJBJ times CI. AJCJ is just A dot C. And then BI is the ith component of the vector B. Minus AJBJ is A dot B. And CI is the ith component of the vector C. Okay, so we're basically done. We've proved that the ith component of A cross B cross C is equal to the ith component of A dot C times B minus A dot B times C. So if that's true for I equals 1, 2, and 3, then what we've proved then is that the vector itself, A cross B cross C, is equal to A dot C times B minus A dot B times C. That's the proof. Okay, so let me summarize. To prove the vector triple product identity, we prove it for the ith component. We replace the cross products using the Levi-Civita symbol. We have to do that twice. Then we manipulate the indices so that we remember that if we contract the first index with the other two indices still free, then we can write that as the difference of the products of two Kronecker deltas. Then we go ahead and apply the Kronecker deltas, the sum of the Kronecker deltas with the components of the vectors. And then we can replace them. So I choose to keep I and J and replace L and M. You don't have to do that, but that's what I chose to do. And then the end result is J is then summed over, but I will never be summed over because we're looking at the ith component. And then rewrite it in terms of vectors, and the identity falls out. I enjoy doing these. I give you a couple to do. I hope you think it's also something that's fun to do. I'm Jeff Chasnov. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.